Hi friends, in this video I will show you three different ways to take a screenshot on Vivo V17. These methods work on other Vivo U series and Vivo V series smartphones as well. The first method is using the hardware keys. For that, you need to press and hold volume down and power button simultaneously like this. It will take a screenshot. The second method is using the three finger swipe gesture method. For that, go to the screen on which you want to capture a screenshot. For example, let me go to settings page. Now, using three fingers, swipe up on the screen. It will take a screenshot. If you want to take a long screenshot on Vivo V17, then take a screenshot using any of the above two methods. For example, let me use three finger swipe gesture. Tap on this long screenshot option below the preview. Now, in these controls menu, tap next. Continue tapping next till you want to take long screenshot. Once done, tap save. There is another way to take screenshot as well. For that, on a page you want to take a screenshot, swipe up on the screen like this. Now tap on S capture. Now you have multiple options here. If you tap into long screenshot, you will get these controls. Using these controls, you can take long screenshot. The other one is rectangle screenshot. This provides you option to select the area you want to capture a screenshot. Once done, tap save. The other one is funny screenshot. You can use this to take a screenshot in some creative way. You can draw to take a screenshot or use different shapes to take screenshot. Once it is done, tap save. If you want to access taken screenshot, go to Albums, then Screenshot. Here you will find all the taken screenshot. That's it for this video on how to take screenshot on Vivo V17. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.